A Dollar for Penny, A Math Reader by Dr. Julie Glass, illustrated by Joy Allen. In the shade, I sell lemonade. I have pink. Stop and drink. My Aunt Jenny pays 1 penny. In my bank, 1 penny goes clang. The price goes up to 2 cents a cup. Uncle Pete buys 2. 4 cents is now due. In my bank, the pennies go clang. The price goes up to 5 cents a cup. Here are my cousins, Kate and Lou. They both want lemonade. Woohoo! 2 nickels go clang into my bank. I have some lunch. Munch, munch, munch. For me, the lemonade is free. The price goes up to 10 cents a cup. Grandma Grime pays a dime. Into my bank, cling, cling, clang. The price goes up to 25 cents a cup. My sister Lee gets 1 cup free. My brother Sam plays in a band. He wants 1 cup. He pays up. In my bank, 1 quarter goes clang. The price goes up to 50 cents a cup. My dad buys 1. Selling lemonade is fun. Clang, cling, clang. 2 more quarters in my bank. Time to count the total amount. 75 cents, 10 cents, 10 cents, 5 cents. Wow! I holler, 100 cents is $1. I run to the store. I look in the rack. The car that I want is way in the back. It is red and green and pink and blue. Inside it says, "Happy birthday, Mom! I love you!" Now let's take a look at this. 5 pennies is equal to 1 nickel. 2 nickels is equal to 1 dime. 2 dimes 1 nickel is equal to 1 quarter. 4 quarters is equal to $1. The end. Thank you so much, my friends, for reading the storybook with me and learn some math. See you in another storybook. Bye.
Bye.